This is the beach. Black sunbeds belong to Galini Sea View. Half of them are broken. And, many of them are reserved. So this beach is very tiny. But sunbeds are for free. To the hotel, which is called Five Star, you have to walk this way. Let's go with us. You have to climb these nice steps. People with disabilities love this route. To get to the hotel, you have to cross quite busy road with mad Greek drivers on Formula One. So we're waiting to cross. Here they come. In front is our beloved hotel, Galini Sea View, 5-star. We cross the road and walking towards 5-star Galini Sea View. Here's 5-star, you can see in front of you on the top of the hill. This is quite flat road, so disabled people can manage that. Continue walking. We have to turn left now. It's starting to go up the hill. So disabled should stay here, not walk further. Will be worse later. Oh. This is the nice building, 5-star on the right. Yeah. Yes. Walls of 5-star building with cracks already. They claim it was built 1 year ago or 2 years ago. This is 1-star of 5. Continue walking now. This is good one. Or get steeper and sweat, yeah? Here are more rooms. Very nice. Turn. We're coming to the car park. Look how good the road is here in 5-star hotel. More rooms. Car park view.
Here's the main entrance.
We'll go there later.
Oh, this is the bus to the beach.
Yeah, which has to be every 30 minutes or 15 minutes, but works once a day. And when elderly people complain, receptionist laughs and claims, by the way, his name is Socrates. Yeah, remember him. If you go there, he laughs at disabled people with disabilities and says that he can laugh whenever he wants. Socrates. Here we're walking to our room. This is clever. The floors are very good. Can't complain. This is our room. Okay, we're walking in our room. Room is not bad. Furniture is not bad. It's absolutely okay. There's a bathroom, which is almost as on the picture, but when we arrived, shower door was completely broken. We had to call reception and waited for 2 hours for repair. This is how their shower work. Look at the water. It doesn't go away. So you have to stand in your own dirt after washing. This is mini bar. A little fridge. Wow. So, soft drinks, as they promised. But no wine. They promised wine, but there was none when we arrived. They promised basket of fresh fruits, and we had two baskets with moldy fruits. And unfortunately, we didn't film them then. Just threw away.
Walking towards the safe, which didn't even have batteries when we came. So they gave us batteries, but there was spring missing. So when we want to open safe, we have to phone reception for the bellboy, as they call him, to open safe to get our money. Usually it takes from 30 to 45 minutes for bellboy to come. Now we're going outside on our balcony. We paid for the room, which is called sea view. So this is the view of the sea we get. Car park, some walls. This is inside the room, as you can see. Newly built Galini 5-star sea view hotel on Crete in Greece. Oh, this is 5-star. No, this is 2nd star of the 5. This is pool area. With very small area and very small quantity of pool beds, taking into account that it's supposed to be 350 people in peak time. Look, there are what? Maybe 50 sunbeds maximum.
There's one of 50. So it's 49. But there are a few of them actually. Maybe 10 broken. Enjoy 5-star Galini sea view. Okay. So 48 left. Yeah? Very comfortable. 5-star. Another one? 47, you see? Okay.
This is chair. 5-star hotel chairs. Look at them. You see? This is ice cream. All inclusives. Yes. I'll get some for myself now. You see? Which one to choose? They all look delicious. Excuse me, do you ever change them?
Yes.
How often?
Every week.
Every week?
When it's in it.
Because they look tired. Oh. Oh. Very icy. Ah, forgot to tell, we have bandages, all people, like birds, or concentration camps, whichever you choose. So this badge, this whatever it's called, bracelet, means that we're all inclusive. So we can take this nice ice cream as much as we wish. See, it doesn't take very long time. Enough. Do you want to be on YouTube? The restaurant area. Salad, chips, peas and carrots. What do I do? Not much food. Peas again. This is nice fish. Rice. How they feed us here. I don't know. Some sort of broccoli and I don't know what. Potatoes. Nice meat. Or what is it? No, it's courgette. Pasta. Another pasta. Not much left. So.